Be Firestarter Lady and Breakfast Creek, well fancied here. And the favourite, a bit of a risk as far as the market sees it. It's been a big, big drifter. We're just about ready. Light on. Best of luck, putters. Last of the day here at Angle Park, and we're ready. They're set to race. Racing, firing out Mr. Kingswood down near the rails, going to drive and lead from Firestarter Lady. Moving up, Pink 8's going to take over and get clear. So Pink 8 darted away from Firestarter Lady. Mr. Kingswood, Warrior Jake, then Breakfast Creek and Roman Renegade up to the turn. And Pink 8, it wobbles there on the turn. It's clear of Firestarter Lady, who's now got it. Firestarter Lady took the lead, too good. Firestarter Lady beat Pink 8, who cost itself in that home bend. Then Warrior Jake and Mr. Kingswood, Roman Renegade. And Breakfast Creek, the run here around 23 seconds. 22.99 the run. And Firestarter Lady for Gary Pigeon has been able to do enough here. Number four, second going to eight, Pink 8. She sort of looked home to the bend, but then just drifted out on that home turn. And two, Warrior Jake for Paul Fagan back in third. Numbers are 4, 8, 2. One is fourth after race number 10 here at Angle Park.